Could use more Dapifer pods. There's some kind of tower beating down on the lake.
That's a pneumatic displacement tower. The noise alone is enough to displace you, so stay sharp.
Telesi.
Riding is art. I will not hear otherwise.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns with Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Paso. Harding's people hacked off his tusks. Looking into that great eye. Cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated.
Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish.
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
He'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. successful following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy. Stupid.
It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
Let's go, Telisi. Yeah. Anti-air turret. Talon, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors,